Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how I turn some scrap copper into this.